So I'm here with my mom who hates cucumbers. How the theory goes is if you dip the cucumber in sugar and mix it around, it tastes exactly like watermelon.
Do I eat the skin?
Sure. Give it a nibble. You're like corn on the cob.
It tastes okay for a minute, but then it just tastes like cucumber.
Give it a nibble. Did that taste like that cucumber?
No.
Wait, dip the watermelon into the sugar maybe? Watermelon sugar?
That's actually kind of yummy.